Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of simple harmonic motion. Now the